200 years ago, his country was founded. He's an American, but he's forced to live in a slum. Many of us are better off. That's why the God we worship expects us to help one another. Join with others at your church or synagogue and make this world better. Welcome God to America's Bicentennial. Practice what you pray.